continue.
Is it too late?
It was simply, I was frightened that I wasn't going to have enough story, and that you were going to regret being locked into the show where you didn't have enough time. By the way, it's, don't feel bad for Emily. She got...
They met him with.
To no one's surprise, she got grabbed by CSI Miami. I'm just realizing I'm a tournament for so many years. yes, that's the way it works. But, you know, Emily came on to her first show, hit it out of the park, and I loved it every time Emily was on the show. I loved writing Ainsley. You just lit up the screen every time you were on. And, the single greatest way to deliver an opposition point of view. You always convinced me of things I never really.
Well, you gave me the words, and then I had to convince myself. And that took a lot of doing. It was really cool.
Well, you crushed it, as we said.
It was a sad time for me, but I did get this other job. And when I went to do the pilot, it was a big scene, and we were in Miami, and there were helicopters and boats, and there was a line in the show where, as the Coast Guard was towing in a boat, someone said, well, we don't know if they're alive or dead because no one's been on the boat. And so I snuck over to the director, and I said, I don't mean to bother you, but if you're towing the boat in, someone has been on the boat. And he turns around and goes, oh, well, just pretend we don't know that. And then Martin Helgenberger turns around and goes, the girl from the West Wing is not going to make it.